Tap water can be found in many households or workplaces. It's easily accessible, and most of the time, it's safe to drink. But is it healthy for us? My name is Matt, and together we'll learn about tap water, its implications on your health, and how to choose the best drinking water. Tap water comes from a variety of sources, such as lakes and streams, or groundwater wells. This water is generally not safe to consume, as it may contain debris, bacteria, and parasites, which can lead to a variety of waterborne illnesses, like cholera. This water is treated in order to become safe to drink. So how exactly is tap water treated? Untreated water goes to a water treatment plant, where it goes through several levels of filtration and disinfection. The main objective here is to get rid of dirt, bacteria, and microorganisms and large clusters of debris found in the untreated water. The last step at the water treatment facility is chlorination. At this point, chlorine is added to the water to kill off any pathogens left in the water. Additionally, some municipalities add fluoride at this stage in an effort to prevent tooth decay. Chlorinated water is then distributed through water mains across municipalities to finally arrive at our homes and businesses. Unfortunately, many of the pipes in these distribution networks are quite old and may leach contaminants like lead into your tap water. While we are lucky to be able to turn on our taps and drink safe water, let's talk about the health implications of drinking tap water. Specifically, let's talk about chlorine, fluoride, and lead and how they affect your health. First, chlorine. Chlorine is used to disinfect our tap water from pathogens, such as bacteria and viruses. While the amount of chlorine in the water may be considered safe to drink, it definitely is not healthy. Published studies reveal a link between chlorinated water and certain types of cancer. Additionally, chlorine damages healthy gut flora, and a healthy gut is directly related to our immune health. Next is fluoride. Some municipalities fluoridate the water supply. There are several risks associated with drinking fluoridated water. Chronic exposure to fluoride can cause thyroid problems and increase the risk of skeletal fluorosis, a disease that results in pain and damage to bones and joints. Finally, lead. Lead often leaches into the water supply from old pipes. Lead is a neurotoxin, and studies show that repeated exposure to lead causes reduced cognition. The health implications of lead are much more harmful to children, and exposure can cause learning difficulties and developmental delays. So now that we have a good idea of the health risks that come with drinking water straight from the tap, let's explore some healthier alternatives for our drinking water. There are options available other than tap water, such as bottled water and filtration systems. Let's talk about these. First, bottled water. There's a wide selection of bottled water to choose from, all with varying levels of filtration and flavor profiles, but this tends to be quite costly, and the environmental impact of the bottled water industry is devastating. Not to mention, some bottled water is nothing more than plain old tap water. Next, reverse osmosis systems. Reverse osmosis is a process that uses a semi-permeable membrane to strip water from contaminants and other things present in your water, such as important minerals that our body needs to function optimally. The most efficient and eco-friendly way to purify your tap water is to use a water pitcher or dispenser with a filter. There are an abundance of options to choose from with lots of different filtration methods. Unfortunately, a lot of these filters remove healthy minerals at the same time as they're filtering contaminants. So how do we remove harmful contaminants and keep the minerals that are vital to our health? Use a Santavia water filter. Santavia not only removes contaminants, but also remineralizes water to ensure that your drinking water is safe and healthy. Our Mina Alkaline Pitcher is our go-to choice for easy and efficient water filtration in any household. It filters out contaminants such as lead and chlorine, and then adds back healthy minerals like calcium and magnesium. With a recyclable filter, it is much more environmentally friendly than drinking bottled water or plastic water pitchers with disposable filters. For those with fluoride in your drinking water, we have our gravity water system, our multi-stage filtration system that when paired with our fluoride filter can remove 98% of fluoride from your water, all while adding back those healthy minerals that helps your body thrive. There you have it. Hopefully I was able to educate you on how water becomes tap water, what kinds of contaminants can be found in tap water, and what options are available to you to drink clean, healthy water that tastes delicious. Cheers.